That's chapter one. Would you like to have chapter two? You better, son of a bitch. I know the way.
Here's adventure. Here's romance. Here's the famous Robin Hood of the Old West.
Cisco, the sheriff, he's getting closer.
This way, Pancho Barrero.
The Cisco Kid.
What's your name?
The Cisco Kid.
Si. Pancho's name is Pancho.
Now in 94 we got an STP. A half pack of smoking. Oh yes, Sam B. A 15 pack of old Milwaukee. A Dalmatian and a girlfriend, but I ain't got no money. The 808 is within my reach. Sublime straight to Long Beach. You think that Ollie did Lincoln what he deserved? Call 808, kick it, get served.
I'm not gonna get a star like that, Eddie.
There's always some hombre that can't resist swapping lead just to see if they're faster with the six gun than Cisco is.
Does hombre find that Cisco you faster?
Well, that's not from France, Pancho. Like Slade here. He fancies himself as fast on the draw as a quarter horse taken after a stray.
That one that can be Cisco.
What's the matter? Can't the Cisco Kid talk for himself? Is that how you got your reputation, Cisco, by having your partner build you up?
I make no claim to a reputation, senor. And no one has to talk for me.
The Cisco Kid. The kid part of it fits you from the way you act.
I have met with your kind before. You will put an hombre if you think he will not fight you.
You're making big talk for an hombre who won't fight.
You're wrong, Slade. I'll fight you any place, any time. If there is a good reason.
Well, here's a fistful of reason.
This fish, you wise fish, you'll get you, Maury.
Here, now, you two, quit that.
As soon as I finish off this Cisco Kid, you are the one that is finished, you braggart. Hell.
Buenos, Cisco. Is that a good push?
All right, you two, that's enough. Let him alone, Cisco.
I won't forget this, Cisco. I'll take this up with you another time.
Anytime, hombre. I'll be glad to accommodate you.
I'll make it soon, Cisco.
Shut up, Cash. Keep your mouth shut. That's what I mean, Cisco. You attract trouble like a fiddler attracts a square dance. You understand why I don't want you staying in this town?
Do not worry.